Hey everybody, welcome back to Warhammer 40,000 Space Marine. I'm Psychosaurus. And last time, well, we got into the facility.
What can we expect inside, Inquisitor?
Oh yes, just a few defenses.
What comprises a few, Inquisitor?
Servo turrets, mostly.
Set to eliminate orcs?
Set to eliminate anything with the misfortune to move within their range.
Well, let's wait. So yeah, we are inside the facility and there's gonna be turrets. Great.
Lockdown in effect.
Sentry guns ahead.
Authorization required to implement security protocols.
Missile launcher.
No way to move quickly with these guns everywhere. We need to shut them all down.
I can do that from the central security room.
Then that is where we are headed.
Yeah, this guy makes a good choice.
Lockdown in effect.
Look at that skull there.
Authorization required to implement security protocol.
Yeah, you can see there's no scout yet. It should be right there.
Logic engine thinks we are escaped Xenos specimens. There is a control panel in the side room. Get me there, and I can shut it down.
Thank you. Okay, keep going.
It will open shortly, Captain. However, I'm afraid the servo turrets beyond this room remain primed.
What is kept in these containers?
Specimens needed for my research.
Specimens, cages, operating theaters. This place reeks of Xenos filth.
That is the business of the Inquisition. This way, Ultramarines!
What the?
Space Marine recognized. Ultramarines chapter.
Kraken Bolter Unlock. This modified bolter fires adamantine core Kraken ammunition. It does heavy damage to enemy armor and can pierce cover. This weapon permanently replaces your standard bolter. So yeah, upgraded bolter.
The firing core is still active. Excellent.
If this is the firing core, Inquisitor, does it discharge through the whole facility?
No, not precisely. The core actually raises to the rooftop of the facility. That is where the rest of the firing array is located.
Thank you.
Okay.
There. The command room is beyond those doors.
And those sentry lights.
Well, I'm glad I got the last cannon. Wait a little bit. Supreme Fury. You now gain fury at an increased speed. Use this advantage to deliver merciless justice upon the enemies of humanity.
Good. All the security measures will be down shortly, Captain. I'm afraid they were the only thing keeping the orcs outside, however.
But you will be able to fire the weapon.
Indeed.
We had better do so quickly. This place will be awash with orcs before long.
Of course. Security systems disabled.
Authorization recognized. Releasing safeguard.
Please proceed to the generator room.
Well, honestly, I would rather fight the orcs than the turrets.
Into his cradle inside the power core, Captain.
Do we risk exposure again?
Only if you drop the canister.
Yeah, don't drop it.
Very good, Captain. Your time carrying my power source.
Stand clear. Cyclic Scourge firing sequence commencing. Alarm. Structural damage. Warning. Emergency containment rights commencing.
Damnable thing!
What do you need me to do, Inquisitor?
You will need to manually restart the array alignment. Forcibly, if you must.
Where?
In the firing chamber. Board the lift, Ultramarines.
Hurry up.
Captain, you must hurry. The damned orcs have cut the main conduits to the firing tower. You must reconnect the conduits, Captain, or we're facing... producing an overload that will rip this planet apart.
Understood.
Yeah, that's a good thing. Relying on the Ultramarines. Yay.
Hear it out! No mercy!
Can I see where I'm aiming?
Inquisitor, the conduits are reconnected.
Now, proceed to the main control panel.
At the spire.
I've been looking for you, Space Marine. You got something of mine.
Here they come. Why didn't it work?
Damn that Drogon! Never trust the Inquisition!
Stand fast, Ultramarines. We can handle a few orcs. Space Marine! Was that supposed to hurt?
Served you well, Lord Mineral.
Traitor. I see. My servant did all that I hoped. And more. But he would never have succeeded without you, Captain Titus. Thanks to
Marines, we have broken through to this reality. The Blessed Gateway.
Clever fool.
You seem surprisingly able to resist my touch, Titus. And that of the war, which impressed my servant to no end. Ah, you think the Inquisitor a traitor? The Drogon has been dead since before you first met. You have been used by my puppet of flesh.
Well, see ya.
Emperor, protect us.
We need an exit.
To the lift!
Did that fiend speak truth? Did we cause a chaos invasion?
Of course we did. His Inquisitor puppet manipulated us from the moment we met.
And before. The false Inquisitor sent the distress call.
I don't think so, Leandros. The man's urgency. His fear. I believe that was the real Drogon. Facing certain death.
And it found him.
But not at the Orcs' hands. Somehow the agents of chaos were already here.
There's a party.
Keep moving!
That gate. It's getting bigger. If it gets much larger, Nemiroth can bring his fleet through.
Then we must cut the link between warp gate and tower.
You have a plan.
We use Invictus to sever the orbital spire.
At that range, will the Titan's cannon be effective?
It's time we use the power source to our advantage. To supercharge Invictus. We need to reach that Titan.
Okay, you know what the plan is. Okay, I'm gonna quit right here, right now. Okay, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this, please press the like button, subscribe to the channel if you wanna see more, ring the bell to get notified. This was Psychosaurus, and I'll see you next time. Bye!